I'm here at the gym where they have a Cybex treadmill, and just to test it out, speed up works, speed down works, and then incline down works. We'll go up. I took it up to 6 just a minute ago to see that it goes all the way up. The belt is nice and lubricated, so there's no friction caused to throw out the motor. And the down button works as well. It was a good choice.